into center. Pagan charging. Tried to deke Heyward, but Jason had none of that. It's an RBI hit. And it's 4-0. And for Mike Pelfrey, it's death by a thousand cuts. 11 hits in this game, 10 of them singles.
Yeah, and remember that it was Hinsky's little bloop that got one run in, and now he thinks he made a good pitch here, and he did. He jammed David Ross, but it just found the right area of the pasture. So some tough luck.